You know, when you think of a Buddhist monk, you think of bells and chanting, all that stuff comes to mind. Well, my next guest has added a motorcycle and harmonica to the mix. Please welcome the Reverend Kusala. Now, this is the first monk we've had on the Vibe show.
I'm happy to be the first one.
Well, I'm glad you're here.
Thank you.
Now, I want people to know, this is not a regular monk. This man rides a motorcycle, plays the blues harmonica, but more importantly, he works with kids in juvenile detention, kids who will be serving, who have done murder, kids who will be serving 20, 25 years of life. He goes in and teaches what, meditation, playing harmonica, and show them another way of life, huh?
Exactly. What we try to do is give them some skills that they can use if they're going to be doing a long time, and also give them some skills they can use when they get out, because a lot of those kids are very angry, they're confused, and nobody has really taught them how to be happy, how to be successful, how to be fulfilled. So as a Buddhist, the Buddha talked about this is why we suffer and this is how to end that suffering. So when I go there, I don't go there to convert anybody, I go there to reduce their suffering. And if I can do that in whatever way, I feel that I've accomplished something. And I started presenting Buddhism, and then I started presenting meditation, and then one of the staff members found out that I played harmonica a few years ago. And he said, you know, that would be really fun if you would teach these kids how to play blues harmonica. So I pulled the rusty harmonicas out, and we're working up at Camp Kilpatrick, which is in Malibu, and downtown Juvenile Hall. And we have 20 kids right now. I was lucky enough to get some harmonicas donated from Hohner. And we're having fun. We're doing some good stuff.
Now, how does... I didn't know monks were allowed to play the harmonica. That shows you where I'm at.
Well, monks aren't necessarily allowed to play the harmonica. That's very true. And there's something
in Buddhism... You're breaking the monk rules?
Well, there's something in Buddhism called skillful means. And if you can be skillful in the way you interpret the Dharma to reduce the suffering of the people around you, that's acceptable. Now, my karma, the consequences of my actions, will be my best guide. And so far, I've seen by teaching blues harmonica that the suffering is being reduced. The kids are having fun, and they're learning a skill. And when they go home and say, Mom, look what I got at Juvenile Hall, and they hold up that harmonica.
A mom like this. What? Son, this saved your life? Oh, but it's more. Now, that must be wild because you got kids. I mean, not just kids, you got adults here. Like, if you just drive in L.A., there's so much anger.
Yeah.
I mean, we all need some meditation.
Yeah.
If you go down to 405 or the 101, by the time you get home, you're ready to follow. Have you ever followed somebody five exits? Waiting for somebody to pull off like, I'm going to jack them up.
Yeah.
You know, so we all need to learn some meditation.
Yeah. Well, if it's okay, I'd like to show you a technique that we use with the little guys.
All right.
And I just happen to have my bell with me, but I brought you a gift, too. I brought you some incense.
Okay.
And I brought you a Buddha statue that was made in Sri Lanka, and this is hand-carved out of ebony.
Well, thank you.
I thought you would like to have that. So one of the techniques we do, we have kids at Juvenile Hall that are 8, 9, 10, 11-year-olds, and they have a real hard time going to sleep at night. So we say, if you sit at the end of your bed and say this meditation for 5 minutes, you will go to sleep and have some good dreams. So if I could do that with you, and you could see if it works.
I'm going to fall asleep?
Please don't fall asleep.
Right.
And what we do is we ring the bell, and that gets their attention. And then we say, as I breathe in, I relax.
So I stay there.
Uh-huh. And you say to yourself, as I breathe in, I relax.
So my eyes be closed?
And your eyes are closed. And then, as I breathe out, I smile. And now you have to say, as I breathe out, I smile, and you have to smile. Just a little one. There we go. And then I hit the bell again. And then, as I breathe in, I relax. As I breathe out, I smile. There we go. And that's it. And these kids will sit at the end of their bed for 5 minutes, and they'll get a good night's sleep.
Because it's a workout.
It's a workout. That's right. They're smiling and everything.
Smile does, but it takes energy to do it.
Yeah, sure.
Now, you can throw down with the harmonica, right?
You know, I'm not a professional, but I have fun playing the harmonica, and I just happen to bring it with me tonight.
If you like to... we can do this. I like to have the first monk jam.
Okay.
On national TV.
You know what? I'd be willing to go for it.
Miles, can you just? Miles, can you handle that? All right.
Thank you.
That'd be great.
Thank you.
Let me come over here.
Okay.
Only on Vibe do monks throw down.
Okay.
I'm still kind of woozy from the bell.
Still woozy from the meditation?